Next, we find Jimmy and Angie in Texas pursuing whitetail bucks. Jimmy set up a ground blind hoping to catch a big buck moving between bedding and feeding areas, or chasing a doe as the rut approached. After a long wait, this good buck came into range. Although it was a relatively long shot and the buck ducked at the sound of the release, it was almost unbelievable that Jimmy missed. He is without reservation one of the greatest bow hunters alive today, but I guess it just goes to show you that anyone can have an off day. A tree stand above a water hole placed Jimmy and Angie in perfect position when the deer came into the water. As usual, Angie's arrow placement was right on the money.
What a nice buck. 9 point. The way that beam sweeps back like that. This is the fourth day of my hunt here in Sonora, Texas with Dean and Byron Dermody. Dean manages the Double D Ranch here, and Byron, his brother, has a wildlife nutrition feed company. It's a beautiful place. We've seen a lot of nice deer. Pulled back on a really nice buck yesterday and he caught me. And I was beginning to get a little bit discouraged, and this one came in this afternoon, and I was able to get a good clean hit on him. He's a beautiful deer. Beautiful.